Test, test. Oh, hang on a second there, guys. You're missing the... Sorry about that. Okay, so. It's a grab bag night. Which means we're gonna play. Whatever! And it's not gonna be this. This is too good to start out with. We're gonna have to work our way up to this. Check the other audio too, the game audio. I'm not hearing anything. And they could tell me if this is any kind of good or bad. I think audio sounds good. But just to be on the safe side. Let's see what that sounds like. What does that sound like compared to me? Still set.
Shit.
Okay. Hold on. There we go. Oh. One more thing I need to do before we actually get into a game here. Plug in the computer. Alien, let's go. Finally ready. This is kind of ridiculous. Okay. Oh, there's gonna be some stellar stuff in the bag. Oh god, this isn't so far the greatest. Really? I've got much worse than this lined up. Believe you and me. We're gonna have some fun here. No. Everything is very maze-like in this, and I really have no idea where I'm going. I might have just run a circle. I think I just ran a circle. Lovely. I seem to recall that this was also on the NES. At least I think it was. And the SNES version was very similar. So they probably just, you know, made it look slightly better. But at its heart, I'm sure this is still just an NES game. Saved it. Yeah, this is very mediocre. I've got some trash though. We're gonna get to some trash. I'll wait until I at least, you know, lose my last 30% here before we get into some trash. Probably isn't going to take too long. I'm completely out of regular bullets. Yep. I wasn't even paying attention. Why do I like trash so much? I think it's interesting how someone can make a game and be so oblivious to what makes a good game. Well, the next game isn't even bad, so it doesn't matter.
That's why you're married to me.
Yeah, I did.
I'm trash.
This game isn't even bad. Yeah, it's interesting. I know this guy and the things that he does. I can only pick him or Robert, so I'm gonna pick him. God's name are the buttons. Holy shit. You think this might have been in an arcade? I think this might have been an arcade game. Yeah, yes, I know, that was sarcasm, because it just ate a quarter in like 4 seconds. Oh, I figured out how to Hadouken. I can't even hit this asshole. Oh my god! This is horrible. Oh Motherfucker just keeps stunning me. All right. I don't want to say that game is bad, but woof. Does that game read inputs? Oh, this is going to be worse. What are these moaning noises that I'm hearing right now? Balls. This is another fighting game, by the way. I'm gonna pick Boomer. What is this shit? Oh, what is even hitting me? This is terrible! Holy fuck, this is awful! What the fuck? I just fucking exploded. I think we have a new contender for the worst absolute fucking fighting game that I've ever played. Been replaced Rise of the Robots. What the shit? This is so stupid. I don't even have to do any other moves. All I have to do is spam heavy kick. Which is also how you beat Rise of the Robots, ironically. Spam heavy kick. Next, Balls 3D is Not good. What do we have next? This might be all right. Batman. It was pretty awful. Normal game, one player. Batman. Oh no. Robin or Batman. Ooh.
Ooh.
Really? I'm curious if this is any good. No, just this one. It's kind of meh. Well, we're saving all the good shit for last, you know. All the ones that start with super, you know. Okay, so this is designed like, Mortal Kombat Mythology Sub-Zero, but it actually controls the way you'd want it to, and not like absolute butts. I'm not even 100% sure where I'm supposed to go. Negative. I had the same thought. Does nothing. Can't do anything over here either. This is like a parry or like a block or something. Oh my god. Okay, there's something. I don't think that helps me at all. I'm pretty sure that did nothing for me though. Thank you. Bizarre. I'm sure it's probably something stupid. Not like it really matters anyway, because this is kind of meh. So we'll just move on. To... oh, goody. This is a good game, actually. It's just something that you've seen 1,000 times. I can play 1,000 of these on my phone. But none of them have Bub and Bob in them, so I don't care. I loved the Bubble Bobble games. Some of those were really hard. Oh, what? There we go, that's what was supposed to happen. Yeah, this is a very mobile-ass mobile game now. Uh-oh. I imagine this gets stupid hard. Oh, come on. Doesn't even matter. This is pretty fun. I mean, it makes sense to me why everyone and their brother was like, this would make a great mobile game. Because it really does. This is a lot of fun. Damn it. Oh, come on. I'm going to bed, wife.
No.
Are you lying to me?
I'm not going to bed.
Oh.
Okay.
I'll just do one or two more levels here. There we go. Do this last one and then we'll move on. Because I'm actually kind of having fun with this. I like the music.
Mm-hmm. But they're not staying down and peeling up.
Okay.
They're not sticky enough.
All right. That was fun, but next game. This is a game that you've said that you liked, and I don't see it. Another Interplay game. Who should I pick? I'm gonna pick Blue Suede Goo. I did. This game is goofy. Good Lord. My God. Who should I pick? The Blob. Thank you. Holy shit. Wow. I don't want to say that you're wrong, but this game kind of sucks. Oh God, this is that 7-Up game. I'm a 7-Up man. Oh God, I'm getting attacked by crabs. This is kind of weird. For a licensed game by 7-Up, this isn't so bad. It's kind of weird looking and bizarre, though. Oh God, I'm getting hurt a lot, though. Play a real soda mascot game, play some Pepsi Man. Ah, what hit me there? Oh, the stupid bee. Oh no. Oh no. Cool spot, go. Oh no. Ow. Come on. Stupid bee. Yeah, whatever. That's not terrible. What do we got here? Another Superman game. Maybe this one will be better. Oh, it's made by Blizzard. Yes, everything I do is alphabetically sorted. Paying attention to what's going on, I swear. I know. Oh, damn. One of my favorite games on the SNES and Genesis is a beat-em-up. And we'll get to it later. Excuse me. Really? I've never guessed that based on a game called The Death and Return of Superman. I mean, the playing as other superheroes parts is cool. But I assumed that Superman was probably gonna die in this game given the title. Seems like it's class, though. Yeah, some co-opt, some didn't. Alright, what else we got here? I'm expecting this to be class. Double Dragon has always been great. Unless this is a fighting game. Oh, this is a fighting game. Oh.
Oh no.
It's shit. Oh no. But it's Double Dragon. That, oh no, that's depressing. Why do I just do a fourth of the damage to him? I mean, it's not great. It's got halfway decent control. But this guy's like taking off a quarter of my life while I'm taking off like a fraction of his. I'm gonna go ahead and say that it's pretty bad and be disappointed in Double Dragon. Yes. This has to be solid, right? God, I hope so. Is that monkey eating my tomatoes or something? Stupid pig. Stupid monkey, get back here with my tomatoes. It's just called Gon, G-O-N. I believe that is the little dinosaur's name. No, no way I can jump that far. Fun fact about this game, the only reason I knew that it existed and I wanted to download it was because Gone here is an unlockable playable fighter in Tekken 3. So do with that information what you will.
Ow.
Yeah. There's gotta be an easy way up from this side, right? Because it can't expect me to make that jump. Well, I suppose it could expect me to make that jump, but it ain't happening. No, he's literally just a little... He's tiny. I'll send you a picture sometime here. And I could probably figure this out, but I don't want to, because it's only okay. Yes. I know how to play this one. I've never been that good at these original games. I didn't play them nearly as much. I'm doing all right. I'm much better at the first game than I am at KI2 or KI Gold. This is where my run ends because Cinder's an asshole. Maybe not. You hate Cinder. He's hard to fight against in this game. Well, honestly, he's hard to fight in all the games. Even the new one. Cinder sucks. Ah! Alright, well, Killer Instinct. Everybody likes Killer Instinct. Let's move on. To maybe something that nobody likes. I don't know. Actually, no. People definitely like this game.
Dancing.
You never played this one? This is, this is a strange game. This is Kirby's Dream Course. Which is... essentially... Oh, I didn't hit well. Yeah, Kirby Golf. what you're supposed to be plugged in, computer. Hold on a second. There we go. I think I've goofed this. Let me try again. Ah! So close, Kirby. Come on! Wow. Are you kidding me right now? Jesus. That sucked. I don't remember this game being that hard. I don't know. I have never tried. Come on now. That started out really good, and then it sucked ass at the end. I don't know if you can do this two-player. I remember this game being really fun. I don't remember it being this difficult. Definitely unique. Nice, that one worked out great. That's my best score so far. Alright, I'm gonna try one more hole here. Ugh.
No.
Come on, Kirby. I gotta say, if you don't go in that time, I swear to God. I'm gonna let you listen to this music a second. While I take a quick bathroom break, I'll be right back. All right. What else we got here? I've never heard of this game. Oh, it's another beat 'em up. Looks solid. Why wouldn't you pick Arthur? This one was co-op too. Seems pretty solid. Oh god, I'm getting bodied. I guess I only had one life.
Really?
I'll have to look into it. That seems like it might be pretty fun. But this seems solid. So what else do we got? Oh, we're about... I know right around where we are.
Oh no!
We're about to learn. I know, I can't even imagine. Golden Gate Bridge foghorn was stolen and can't reopen until it gets a turn. Here's a pamphlet with more information. Can't seem to go down. Trying to. Won't let me go down. All I can do is talk to the, oh. There we go. Oh, I can't cross in the middle of the road. How silly of me. Luigi even looks both ways before he crosses the road. My God. Oh no. I don't know. Thank you. Christ. Okay. I don't think Nintendo knew a lot about what was going on whenever they gave their IP away to people for stuff. Damn it. Okay, I don't have time to deal with you either then, lady. I'm curious about this. And this is in Japanese only, so I hope I don't have to do any kind of reading, otherwise this is gonna get stopped real fast. Oh, I need a mouse? Oh, God. Well, I guess we're not gonna play that anyway. Because I don't have a mouse. Let's see if this is any good. He plays like lemmings? Oh, that might not be so bad. Motherfucker's throwing cats at me. Don't throw cats at me, asshole. Ah! The mask always was kind of a little bit creepy. I can jump on the sofa because of course I can. Motherfucker throwing cats at me. Thank you. I'm not 100% sure where I'm supposed to go. These cats are stupid annoying. Aw, oh, now I'm just regular Jim Carrey. Sometimes in these old games, man, it's not exactly clear what you're supposed to do. And it's hard to get around an asshole that just keeps throwing cats at you. It seems I'm back in the same hole. Kill him either. You know what? Fuck it. I'm sure you're probably not all that bad, but I'm not gonna sit here and try and figure you out. Give me something good. Oh yeah, like this. Quality. Good going. The unfortunate part about this game is the arcade version isn't that bad. All right. But boy, oh boy, did they fuck up the SNES port. Now this should be good. This I've played before. Jump up there. There we go. Oh! I know, this game is brutal. Thank you. I don't have a sword. Nope. Okay, so the first Prince of Persia. Never gonna finish that. Hello, friend. No, I wanna play something. I wanna play something bad. No. I'll give this game credit where it's due. Some of the designs are all right, and the music is good. But that's just because Brian May did the music. This is how you win Rise of the Robots right here.
Fucking awful game.
I wish it was good. I really wish this game was good because it's cool. Like, this has potential to be awesome, and it's just not. A loading crane is a character. I won. This sure is a video game, all right. I think. I've never played such a poorly designed fighting game in my life. Like, my controller just gets locked out whenever they're attacking. even if they aren't hitting me. But I'll still win because Heavy Kick is busted. I could beat this game, and I have beaten this game just by doing the shitty ass cheese heavy kick, but I'm not gonna do that right now. It just works. It just does. Let's see how this goes. You should not be proud of that. Apparently this is a Japanese-only Spider-Man game. Spider-Man. Go, Spidey! What is going on? Okay. No, I don't have X-Men and Spider-Man, but I have, Oh, that might have been death. Yeah, that was death. Oh, that's how you swing. Fucking hell. There are other Spider-Man games that are about to be played, though, I can tell you that much. One of which is one of my favorite games ever. The Beetle. No. Got him. Not in any of the movies. He was a Spider-Man villain. He was like a mercenary. He was in the second Spider-Man game on PS1. Gonna have to walk like a loser. Well, this sure is a Spider-Man game, but, you know. I want to play my favorite Spider-Man game. And then there's another one in here that's kind of weird. Wow, this soundtrack almost sounds completely unrecognizable. Switching from an NES to a SNES to a Genesis. I originally played this game on the Genesis. Soundtrack sounds completely different. That's crazy. I love this game. I still have my Genesis copy. I want to play this game until I run out of lives, because this game is good.
Ow. Poor painters.
I like this game. This is just the Mob Rules by Sabbath. Oh, you asshole. I was gonna chuck that at him. Such a good game. Ah. This is how fingers got strong. Got some jokes for that. All right, I'm only gonna do this last level. I should honestly do a save state for this because this is a pretty good run. I'll never do a run this good again in my life. Aside from like one or two shitty deaths. That pathway to Venom was pretty solid. But that's enough of this game. save that, though. Because that's pretty good. Now, there's this other Spider-Man game that I've never tried down here. So I'm going to see what that's all about, and then we can go into the super games. Oh, this looks like it's very well done. What the shit is this? Oh. It just lets me restart? What is this? That noise. What the hell is this? Fantastic Four are here for some reason. Cool. Die. I'm at a loss for words on this. That'll be enough of that. Ah, here we are. Super. Adventure Island. Into the super games now. Ah! I've actually never played this Adventure Island. I love Adventure Island 2 on the NES. Damn it! Yeah, it seems like it's all right. Graphics are nice. Aw, come on. Ah, well. We got plenty of other super games. Whee! Oh shit. Huh. Jump's a little delayed. That might just be my controller in the emulator, though. Oh, God. He is not jumping quite right. No matter how many times I push the jump button on that, it doesn't jump. Wow. I didn't think I was bad at Mario. His jumps just aren't. This feels weird compared to the NES versions. I've never played the All-Star one. Feels way slidier. And he just doesn't jump. I button mash too much! If you say so. Like, I should have jumped at the end of that, but, you know, whatever. Because I pushed the button. Wee. I think it's just because it feels different from regular Mario 1. Then he keeps walking for an hour after he lands. Good lord. Thank you. Come on. I can't jump backwards onto that? This is not... This plays different from Mario 1, that's all there is to it. Things that I'm able to consistently pull off in Mario 1, I'm not being able to pull off in this. I mean, maybe it's just my controller or the emulator. But I remember it not feeling like this. I can tell you that much. But that makes me curious, because I played Mario 3 more. If I try Mario 3, how off is it going to be? I didn't play that much Mario Maker, though. Something's off with the button, with the jumps. Like a split second of some kind of delay. Either from my controller or from the emulator. Or both. It could be the controller. I don't know. I promise I'm not this bad at Mario. Especially not Mario 3. That's weird. Anyways. Super Noah's Ark.
Oh, this is recorded for the Get Good Recollection.
Hey.
I promise I'm not that bad at Mario.
What do you think this game's gonna be like, Claudio? I have very vivid memories of this game. What's this game gonna be like? Oh, never mind, you already see it. Yes, I've played this. No, this was actually released on the console. I mean, you know what it is, though, right? I'm familiar with this game because I love Doom, and whenever I heard that someone took Doom, you know, hyper-violent, gory Doom, and turned it into a Bible game, I thought they were lying to me. Because it seems too absurd to be real. Like, this doesn't exist, but yes. Yes, it does. And visually, it looks terrible. Wow.
Feels like a high moment.
All right, we're reaching the end of our barrel here. The end of our bag, if you will, actually. We got a few things left, though. In stereo. Stop playing that song. Oh God. We are already off to a good start. This is the only one that I've never tried before. Oh, Jesus. That's gonna be real loud on stream. Thank you for falling over, microphone. Appreciate ya. So far, it's grand. Wow. We were going good there for a while. are so many things.
Jesus.
Ah. Why wouldn't I pick Luke? Good God. Just keep getting picked up by birds. Fuck off, bird. Fuck off, bird. Let's try Chewy. Enough of Super Star Wars. We got two more. What is this? Get out of here. Time Cop. It's real good. Oh, I have a gun? I'm out of bullets already, so I... Controller buttons are sticking. Hang on. Unstick, you motherfucker. This is pretty awful. It's so hard to describe how something controls. Alright, we've got one more game left. And it's a good one, I think. Oh no, I lied. We have two more left. Forgot about this one. Of which I know nothing about. Puzzle game. I like puzzle games, alright. I just thought it was funny that it was called Yoshi's Cookie. Cookies. I mean, it's no Dr. Mario. Thank you. I did it.
One more.
Yay, Yoshi's cookie. Alright. Last game. Konami must be good. LucasArts too. Hot damn. This is pretty good. It's all right. Seems kind of fun. Konami and LucasArts, so I mean, It's gotta be great, right? We did it. I think this might be one of the best games that I've played all night. No, aside from the obvious really good ones like the Marios and the other really good ones. I'm impressed by this. This is a good video game. Go figure. Who'da thunk? Gonna do it for me anyway. I'm getting kind of tired. I'm gonna let some music rock while I say goodbye. Alright. Well, this was pretty good. All in all, I'm very pleased with how the SNES's library held up. Because they don't always, you know. Obviously, there was some trash in there, but for the most part, I didn't play anything like, aside from Rise of the Robots and a couple of other ones that were notably trash. There wasn't that much, you know, things that I'd never heard of or things that I'd never played that was just straight garbage. So I'm pleased with that. Thank you guys for coming out to the stream. I appreciate y'all. And I will see everyone next time.